I went to school and I met Tommy Allen. Wait, who else did I meet?
Charmaine.
Oh, Charmaine. Oh yeah, Charmaine was there too. And yeah.
Nope.
St. Gabriel Alamont.
In grade 4. Well, not all of us. Me, Tommy. No, not even Tommy. Grade 4 was me, Josh. Me, Josh, and Charmaine. We're the real OGs. Michelle in high school. And Chantel through Charmaine. And CJ is Josh's cousin. We knew CJ from a long time too. He used to be fat.
Alan, on the first day, he comes up running up to me saying, "I'm Eminem." Later in the year, I met Josh and Charmaine. And then Michelle, I met her in high school.
We were in a portable, and it was with a pedophile teacher.
Where is he?
Tommy was a new guy. He walked by, and then Alan's like, "Who's that Eminem dude?" And then we all started just, this fucking loser. And then we became best friends with him. So it was in grade 9.
10.
10. 9!
Oh, wait. Well, I met mainly everyone when me and Charmaine decided to go to Fear Fest together. Met Tommy, met Josh. I always knew who Alan was, we just never talked until we had to film together. I met CJ when Josh brought him, when we were filming How to Act Around Filipino. We met a lot of people when we, during the ILG time frame, but like the people that I mentioned are like the people that are like always there, like the people that will always ask to film because we always hang out and stuff.
I met majority of everyone through Charmaine because most of them were her elementary school friends. I didn't really talk to them, I just knew their faces. I only got to meet them when we started to film.
First video was the one time video with my boy J-Beebs. It was a very fun experience because that experience wasn't something that I experienced before. So while experiencing that experience, it was an experience that I can always experience.
I hate Josh so much. Oh
my, my first video that I was in was Favorite Girl.
It's Charmaine.
Taking a nice dump and she called me. And I said, sure, Alan, don't laugh. That experience was a very good experience that led to another experience that made me experience new experiences with Josh's experience.
Stop coming, I'm sick!
That first day was really awkward in a way that I just didn't know how to act around a camera, and that's why you saw so many bloopers that time in Favorite Girl, and just, I was ugly.
What?
What?
Fuck off.
One less lonely girl and two new members. Do you remember that?
Wow!
And me and Josh are doing this with fucking red hoodies and shit. My brother actually told me about the one time video. I didn't see it myself. My brother saw it because his friend saw it, and then his friend was like, "Isn't that Alan's friends in this video?" And it got a lot of views. So then I watched it and I was like, "Oh my god, this is sick." And then I messaged Charmaine and MSN and I was like, "Yo, I seen one time with you and Josh. I want to be in the next video." She's like, "All right, I'll message you." And she did. And then I was the one less lonely girl. It was awkward. A little awkward at first, because I was singing lyrics passionately to a camera. And I was like,
"Favorite girl!" That one awkward scene at the end. That was my first video. And technically, the very first, I guess, is How to Act Around Filipino. Freaking awkward, it was uncomfortable, it was weird, okay? Because I was the outcast.
Oh, I used to film a lot with my brother and sister, Charmaine and Kevin.
My sister was into like filming stuff, so she really wanted us. She was bored at home and she was like, "Can I film you guys?" We're like, "Sure." I'd like to thank everyone who subscribed to us.
We now have 500 subscribers.
I saw Justin Bieber's contest. The person to make the best music video to my song gets to meet me and spend a day with me. So I'm like, "Oh my god, who are my friends?" Ding, 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 ding. "Josh, would you like to do a video with me?" And he's like, "Sure." And I'm like, "Okay."
One Time was born, and then we uploaded it online. It would just pick up views. It was going from hundreds to thousands, and I'm just like, what is going on? And I guess so that's where it all began, like the thrill of like having all these people watch us and you know, this is just something that we were doing for fun. And yeah, and that's where it was born.
Before it was easy because like everyone just lived there. So everyone's like, yo, squat up, squat, squat! And then everyone just
basically, me and my sister, we would just like think of ideas the night before, we'd make a whole script, and then the next day we'd be like, hey, you guys wanna chill at my place and make a video.
Everyone would just come and just huddle up at the Memphis house, and then there's always food there, so we're just eating for like 3 hours. And then we film for the next 45 seconds because then we get hungry again.
And thank you for helping Pizza Pizza to make this delicious but fattening food.
Hell yeah.
Okay, now Grace.
You can't on the phone while we're praying.
Says so long for these silos.
Wait!
Thank you guys, our Lord. Amen.
In Jesus' name.
That was back then, so it's really easy. So it's like that.
Now it's like, we come to Chantal's place at like 6. We're like, oh, what are you filming? And then we'll see something on like Instagram and like talk about it for like an hour. And we're like, oh, let's start filming now. And they'll be like, oh, but I'm hungry and Town Center's right there. And then we go to Town Center and we never film anything.
Tommy still looks like shit.
Oh my God, what the fuck?
Maturity wise, no difference. We are still the same. We used to have a flip cam. Now we have a GoPro.
We didn't change that much. Our maturity levels altogether are basically the exact same thing as we were before. We're still children, except we swear a lot now.
Fuck!
Shit!
Fuck!
Shit!
Good.
Shit!
I have a man bun. Alvin has a tattoo. Tommy has a Jeep. Michelle has a tat. So does Charmaine. Chantel's the same though.
I need you.
She has no tat, but she...
She's cool.
What? She what?
Tommy moved to not Scarborough. He moved to White Place.
Beeville.
Bowmanville. And yeah.
Stuff happened, like lives happened. Mainly about school. Had a son named Jaden, Isaiah. Love him to death.
My sister and I decided to move out from my parents' house. And where we moved at, it was actually pretty hard to get to. Not everyone drove, so we hardly got to see each other. Seeing less of each other made us film less and less and less. And it was just so hard to contact each other. Then we just had that period where we stopped.
Life took over. We all got old.
Life sucks. And no, I'm kidding. Life doesn't suck. Just the adult life sucks. I'm kidding. I'm not kidding.
I mean, I got busy, but it wasn't just me. I mean, we all got busy our own separate ways and everything like that.
Life keeps getting in the way.
Okay.
Whenever we try some other plans, it's always rearranged.
Alright, me and Tommy, we knew each other for like the longest time. Like we were there ever since like elementary school together. So like, grade 5.
It's a dating question.
Unfortunately, I couldn't date him because that damn woman got in the way.
Just Tommy and Michelle and Tommy and Josh. We ain't like that! We're your family! That's incest!
Only Tommy Michelle. Boring.
Come on!
Seriously?
Come on! Come here!
Ew!
Come here!
Don't touch
me.
Come
here! Watch me.
The bloopers.
Oh.
The all of them, because it like shows like who you actually are, and not like from like the camera and stuff, but I mean like, you know, it like it's everything.
Like that's deep.
I'm gonna do 3 different eras of videos. How about that?
Okay.
So OG videos, the Super Bowl, Pebble Super Bowl. What? I really like that. I really like that video. Cause I wasn't expecting him to talk to a fucking fishbowl. I died. I actually died at that part. I really liked that video.
I love the Super Bowl.
The Kevin searches for advice won, because that was really fun, because everyone was like in that video. And that was a really long video, so that just goes to show like it was like a long day. Ragdoll was fun to shoot, because that was like all the boys.
Favorite girl. Actually, fun fact, favorite girl took 2 days to film. Usually our films, our videos, we only take a day to shoot, but favorite girl took 2 days. So I guess like with all that stress and everything and seeing the video, and it was really cute, so that was my favorite video.
Total ecstasy. That was funny.
What?
Actually, really? Total ecstasy, dog. I think that Next American Idol line won me.
Next American Idol.
LG Latin. I loved it. I can never not stop laughing. Bro-bella.
Gro-penis, actually.
Fuck off.
Gro-penis.
The anniversary video. When we were at Scarborough Bluffs and everyone was just together playing cake fight. I don't know, that feeling was just so good.
I just miss the guys. Just chilling, having fun.
Thanks.
And your guys are guys too, just because you don't have DTs, but like you guys are still guys.
Oh, you start up again.
Oh! You showed me his ass, bro!
I saw your pale ass. I saw his pale ass!
Oh my god! It's funny, like, I knew what you were doing, but I didn't stop looking. I was like, he's not actually lowering his. Oh, and then I see that.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like we've always tried to do videos. We just couldn't because of scheduling. I always wanted to do videos. I always felt like I could make time to make videos because I wanted to.
Ooh, is that a stab in our backs, Alan?
No. Because, yeah, I don't know, because like I know you guys are busy and like stuff like that. But anyways.
My semester ended and I started hanging out with people again. I started to see civilization again. I hit up Chantel and Charmaine, and then the first night that I slept over, we were watching old videos.
This whole night, we thought we're just gonna be like talking shit and gossiping, but really we're watching all our YouTube videos and we're like, oh, we got inspired. We're like, okay, let's do it again. And we started filming again.
Everyone was thinking the same, but we weren't saying anything. Charmaine and Michelle had a sleepover and they just started to rekindle it. So let's try. So we tried, and this is us trying, and hopefully we are doing the best we can.
ILG, I think it's more than just an on-camera thing. ILG is like, we're like a family. And when we say we're gonna have film days, it's more than just a film day. It's like the videos are so good because the chemistry is so good because we're that close. And I think with ILG, like to take to the future is just us doing our own thing. And if we get up there, we get up there. But if not, we're still family. And I'm happy that we've come this far with each other. So that's what I think about that question.
Wow, that's
bitch.
A good answer.
Yeah, fucking pussy.
Hey. This is all memories. Like, to me, it's about building memories. We built 6 years of it, so why not continue? We don't have to make things out of it. We don't have to put numbers on it. We don't have to put like money sign in front of it. It's just all for fun. It's all for memories.
As long as we keep hanging out and stuff, and like we always see each other, we don't necessarily have to be like big on YouTube. Just want to keep this friendship the same. So yeah.
My main focus is not to be famous on YouTube, but is to make sure that we keep this friendship alive. Kind of like we've always been living in like a big house together. Because I think they're gonna be my lineup on my wedding when I marry Justin Bieber.
Hopefully we get bigger. It'd be fun. But if we don't, I just hope we all stay together and just do this for the hell of it. And I hope we just all stay as friends, because it's something that you can't get rid of.
Oh.
goals, hashtag.
Squad.
Squad.
Can I redo my answer?
No, I'm kidding, I'm kidding.
Well, like, I'm not like a shallow person, but like ILG as a compound, as a group, like, I just want to be with them. It's
been a long time. Is it a music video? All my niggas so hungry, man, they just see what they kill. I like convertible bodies and houses. I love you. Let's make out.
Tommy, we got what the fuck was that?
Stinky feet around me. Can you show them? Disgusting.
This is very, very not. Ah, my ankle. Not right.
Oh. I missed your ass.
I got two tanks coming through, and they do whatever I want them to. Yeah, we call that scheming up. We call that scheming up. We call that scheming up for real. I used to drive the Acura to school. Now I don't touch the wheel unless it's new. Yeah, we caught that scheming up.
Earlier today, we posted a video asking you guys if you have any last minute questions. So we're gonna answer that for you right now.
Where is Kevin?
Home!
Kevin.
Not home.
Next question,
game.
Please!
COD!
Next!
Is Tommy really a police officer?
No. Trying to be one.
Trying hard.
Have you guys ever traveled to another country together?
No.
We should, though.
Oh, Scarborough Town Center.
Will you ever do meetups?
To you?
Of course!
Yes. Tomorrow!
Just let us know where.
Tomorrow!
And hopefully we can make
if you follow me on Insta.
Work out!
Oh, favorite yes. Kind of adobo?
Adobo.
Chicken.
Did you guys go to Lieberman?
Yes!
Oh. Only us!
Only us!
The three cool
The three Frasier!
Sweetie Day Bounce!
I was homeschooled!
Hey, I went to Lieberman!
Frasier!
Where'd you go?
Father McGivney.
Yeah.
At
this guy's from Mary Ward.
M-Ward. And I graduated at Frasier.
Okay, shut up.
Favorite Filipino food ever?
Bopis.
Sinigang.
Oh my god.
What's the...
Oh, that's a good one. Yeah, I like Sinigang.
What's the thing I like?
I like Sinigang.
The hot dog?
I like Sinigang.
Longanisa.
I love longanisa.
I love
longanisa.
And it's a Sino.
Because okay. It reminds him of your
dick.
Does Michelle still Michelle's?
Yes. Of course! There's this other
name. I totally forgot about that.
She was walking towards her bag. But she didn't even touch her bag again. She tripped.
How old is everyone?
21.
Me and Ellen are 20. Okay.
Oh,
chill.
1994.
That's all that matters.
Okay, fine. 1994. We're young.
There you go. 1994.
Does Charmaine still dance?
No. Yeah.
Yoga. She does yoga.
I witnessed it.
Because yoga is dance, right?
Yeah, it is.
Yoga dance.
Top three favorite Pixar movies.
The Incredibles.
Oh, Finding Nemo.
What's Pixar?
Toy Story 2.
Toy Story.
One.
Toy Story.
Yeah, what is the difference?
Toy Story 1, 3,
what's
Incredibles.
Pixar?
The one with the ball of Doug.
The one where it looks like it's like...
I don't pay attention to that.
I know, like
Wall-E.
Monsters, Inc. Monsters, Inc.
Oh, Monsters,
Inc.
Best Filipino movie ever.
I don't watch
it. Oh.
My Amnesia Girl. I watched it last night.
No, that sucked.
I don't watch it.
The one where Manny Pacquiao was fighting.
Mayweather and he lost.
What the fuck?
Somebody asked us what's up.
Not the ceiling.
What's up, nothing much.
The next floor.
Ooh. That's where you cut it. That's where it goes.